Decay also already primed my eyes with my Urban Decay Primer Potion, and then I put my red base on. The red base I'm using is by NYX, and it's the NYX Jumbo Pencil in Cherry, and it's the red base. And now what I'm about to do is take a red eyeshadow, and the eyeshadow I'm using is by NVI Cosmetics, and it's called Cali Red. This is the red that I'm using. I'm just gonna take this and a eyeshadow brush, and I'm gonna apply that all over my lid. Okay, so I got that all over my lid, and now I'm just taking a blending brush, and I just wanna blend that out just a little bit. Okay, now I'm using just a plain business card. I'm gonna take a dark burgundy color, and this is a Coastal Scents Hot Pot. I don't remember the name, but this is the number right here on the back. Gonna use this rounded pencil brush, well, rounded crease brush, I guess you can call it, and I'm just gonna apply that into right in my outer corner. Now I'm taking that first blending brush that we use. I'm just taking this, and I'm gonna go in with a reddish brown, a matte reddish brown eyeshadow, and this is by Coastal Scents too. I think the name of this one is Burnt Umber. I'm really not sure, but that's the number right down the back, M24. This color, and I'm gonna blend above my crease. Now I'm taking my tapered blending brush. It's smaller than the first one, so I'm taking this small tapered blending brush, and I'm going into a black eyeshadow. I normally use a matte one, but this time I'm going into this shimmery black one in my Petal Pusher palette. I'm using, it's by NVI Cosmetics, and it's called Brown Sugar. I love this because it's a really nice natural highlight. It gives just a little bit of sheen, but it's not glittery. It's a really nice highlight color for my skin tone. I'm going in with my Doe Foot Blender. I don't use this for my crease at all, so I'm kind of liking this brush to use as a highlight, so that's why I'm using this brush. I'm gonna tap that right onto my brow bone. I just like to tap that on just a little bit. Now for my inner corner, I'm going into beige, and this is by NVI Cosmetics too. That's the color that I'm putting on my inner corner, and I'm taking a small detail brush, and I'm just gonna apply that into my inner corner. Get off, and then just kind of blend that in a little bit. And now I'm about to go with that burgundy again that we put in the outer corner. That same Coastal Scents Hot Pot. I'm going in that, and then I'm just gonna apply that all over the rest of my lower lash line. Okay, so now I'm just about to waterline my lash line, put on my lashes, and the lashes that I'm using is by Cherry Blossom. I guess it's like a knockoff of Red Cherry. I don't know, but this is the style lash that I'm using. So I'm just gonna do that, and then I'll be back to show you the finished look.